guys are close. Done. You're just showing off. Copy, boss. Moving there. Set here, boss. Target's gone behind cover. Getting in position. to go. Ghost lead, hostiles in the wind. Hostile in sight. Target slipped away.
Had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Nice shot.
Area's calm over here.
Same. If I don't see action soon, I might start it myself.
There it is, boss.
Looks like some kind of prototype for an optical camo cloak. This'll come in handy.
Same over here.
Those wolves, it's a shame they were scattered and weakened, because they don't lack guts.
Outstanding.
Ah!
ends. Enemy reinforcements just showed up.
They're keeping Ito at the hospital. I need to get to her fast.
Who's this now? Hospital's in the area. Enemies on alert. Stay quiet.
Kill, Ghost.
Something. I'm going to find and destroy whoever is out there.
Standing.
Switching to night vision.
Believe in the safety result of this revelation, we are now increasing the lethality of our drones. We will do everything first and foremost, protect it. I'm proud to share this journey with each and every one of you.
Enjoy the following products in your Skeltech wellness package. As always, we appreciate your input. Just speak to me, Faye, your in-home AI, to give your feedback.
Possible hostiles.
Roger. Keeping my guard up.
There are enemies nearby.
No.
Oh, shit!
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss.
Enemies in the area. But wait.
Ahead.
Keep your ears open. Weapons up.
Have a visual on the horse.
Shit, yeah.
Enemy down!
Stay focused, man! Get those sons of bitches! Stay
moving!
Focused.
Moving!
Kill anything that moves!
Shit! Shit, my barrel's too hot!
Gun them down!
Light those suckers up!
Hey!
Get them!
Night vision on.
Wasted him! Heavy is dead!
Stay out of sight!
He's down!
Eyes open!
Huh?
Destroy him!
Shoot those assholes! Shoot them!
He's dead!
Stop the enemy! What?
You're dead, asshole!
Watch out and shoot first!
Shoot those assholes! Shoot them!
Bodarks! It's us versus them!
Ito.
Glad to meet you, Nomad. Didn't doubt you for a second.
We'll talk when it's safe. Can you walk?
I think so. And my men?
Busy attacking Bodarks.
Music to my ears.
How are you doing with all that?
You should be safe now. Your men will help heal you.
Thank you for saving me, Nomad. I mean it.
Do you have any intel on the Bodarks?
We didn't see them coming. Just when we won the upper hand over Sentinel and the Wolves, the Bodarks come around and unite them all. I don't know much about their motivations, but they are aggressive, brutal murderers.
I can help you fight back. You need to be careful.
I'll set up a new base here, and we'll contact you and Bowman by radio to coordinate the next phase of the conquest.
You see this coming with Skeleton Shield?
Nomad, Ito, this is Bowman. to hear you're alive and kicking. Glad to be here. Thank you both for keeping your word and not leaving me to the dogs.
The outcasts were inspired by Nomad's efforts. They were able to push the Bodarks back and claim the region. I suspect the Bodarks received orders from Russia. If any word of this gets out, it could ignite a world war.
Doesn't Russia consider the Bodarks terrorists?
They spoke as Russian envoys. They must be working together. We need to move quickly.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't report anything to the U.S. authorities right now if we want to give Operation Motherland a fighting chance. Ida will coordinate with the outcasts on the next phase of the conquest. She's been training them for months. They're more than ready to show what they're made of. Nomad, it's up to you to pick which region to pursue next. The outcasts will be there to support you.
Copy. Nomad out.